I've been Jewish my whole life. As a matter of fact, David Ben-Gurion was my great uncle. Truly.
I read that. Charlie's
half Jewish.
Hi, Charlie.
Hi.
And your wife is Julie?
Julie.
How nice.
I'm no part Jewish, but Jewish in spirit.
By proxy, yeah.
Jewish by proxy.
Sure, yes. Sure. So what's it like being honored by the Wiesenthal Center? You've been...
I think the Wiesenthal Center is a phenomenal place. I think it's so necessary today, and, it's a great honor. It's a great honor. They do terrific work, and I think when you think that 1,000 students go through there every day and law enforcement officials go there to learn about hate crimes, I think we need them now more than ever.
How do you feel about the resurgence of anti-Semitism lately?
It's pretty shocking that it's up like 60%, and I think the tenor of the country is... a little bit off right now. There's too much hate being allowed out there, so it's quite concerning.